how's it going? It's Sam. Today's haul is all about shoes. I'm gonna be trying on 11 pairs of shoes. I'm gonna be trying them on with different outfits. Have fun with them. This is a collaboration with Dream Pairs. Dream Pairs is an online shoe brand offering stylish and comfortable shoes at an affordable price point. I have a 20% off coupon code for my viewers. I'll put it here. Also down below in the description. I've got these combat boots, chunky soles, zippers on the sides, so really easy to get in and out of. I'm gonna be trying the boots with this creepy blue dress. Got these flats, loafers, gold and pearl accents, simple, stylish. They will pretty much go with anything. I'm gonna be wearing this cropped white shirt and these shorts with black pockets. I love this top, love the cutout here, love the print. Anyway, next I've got these very high-heeled sandals, and these have ankle straps, adjustable holes. In this metallic silver, this is just a simple black skirt. These vintagey Oxford shoes is these chunky square, almost squarish heels. The soles are very soft. Not this jacket, cropped length, the different textures, side split, faux leather skirt. Chunky heels. The heel is quite high. Simple, versatile. The top is this cropped jacket in this very bright pink. Perfect for spring. With these very sparkly buttons. lacy camis, and lapel jeans. Next pair is this ruched heel sandals, square toe. These are very cute. Love the design. I got this very flowy flag dress. These very strappy rhinestone sandals, perfect for the upcoming season, spring and summer. Love these. There we go, perfect for use. A simple outfit like I'm wearing. Pair of these high-heeled sandals. Have the chunky heels. I mean, the heels are very high. Comfortable ruched straps. Square toe. I'm wearing the sandals with this dress. This nude colored heels, pointed toes, low heel, super cushiony, soft insole, a simple pair of heels. They can be dressed up, dressed down. They'll go perfectly with a simple top like this one. A V-necked white top with the puff sleeves. And again, the same black skirt. Thank you. got these very sparkly, shiny, gold-toned closed-toe swing bike sandals. These are very cute. Really love the strappy design. For the shoes, I've got this simple knit short sleeve top on and these crop pants. Alright, the last pair is this light blue heels, pink heels. It's a perfect way to level up a simple outfit like this I'm wearing right now. A simple white cami and a pair of skinny jeans. Overall, the shoes are super comfortable, even those pin heels. That's it for today. Thanks so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed trying on these shoes as much as I did. I'll see you in the next video. Take care, bye.